I've lost the only person I cared for 50 years ago. That's rough, buddy.